Well, today a big announcement from the pastor of one of Atlanta's historic churches.
Earlier this month, I informed the board that I felt the time had come for me to step down as senior pastor of the First Baptist Church of Atlanta.
Senior Pastor Charles Stanley announced he's stepping down after more than 50 years in the pulpit. Dr. Anthony George, who has served as Stanley's assistant for the past 8 years, will take over as senior pastor.